Now I'd like to turn it over to our academic dean, Mr. Tom Liu.
Is this a great day to be a graduate or what? Excellent. I tell every new class of students that come into our school the very first day when they're in orientation, I say something to the effect of, I'm very impressed that you're here. I'm very impressed with you, that you're even in the room beginning this journey with them. Some of you out there probably heard that before. Because the fact is, everybody, is that not everybody pursues what you've all pursued. Not everybody undertakes what you've just undertaken. Not everyone completes it either, but you guys did. So as impressed as I am or any of us are with those of us that start a program, that impressedness, if you will, is tenfold for all of you, because you're here today and you've completed this journey and you've done what only a minority of people do. Don't ever forget that. It's very important. Give yourselves a round of applause for that right now. Couple of things I want to remind you of. Today is a beginning, not an end. It's the beginning of the next era of your life. It's the beginning of the next chapter of your story. And you probably got ideas about what that's going to look like and what you're going to do next. And you know what? Some of that might happen that way, but be open to the change. Be open to the path evolving a little bit if it does. You've given yourself an enormous competitive advantage out in the real world. Place I always talk about. So remember, this is a beginning, not an end. It's a day of celebration. Also remember to apply what you've learned. You've gained an enormous amount of knowledge. You have a whole bunch of new information. Now go out there and apply it. A lot of people don't apply what they know. Take what you have, apply it, make a difference, blaze your own trail. And I promise you, if you do that, you will see opportunities open up for you. Now, in a year from now, 5, 10, it will happen. And finally, remember to take risks, calculated risks, responsible risks. You've heard it before, the only decisions you'll regret are the ones you didn't make, the chances you didn't take. Take chances, risk. Don't let anyone tell you you can't do something. I'm sure some of you had some of that even before starting this college journey. I know for a fact, I see heads nodding. I hear it all the time. Are you crazy? You can't do that. I still hear that to this day. And I'm here to tell you, don't listen to that. It's nonsense. Follow your heart, apply what you know, and remember, today is a beginning, not an end for you. And I'll leave you with a quote from the American poet Robert Frost. It's one of my favorites. He says, accept no one's definition of your life. Define yourself. Remember that. Take that with you. Thank you very much. Congratulations.